doctors study cancer cells to see what makes them different from healthy cells. They look at genes and proteins inside the cells. Cancer cells in different people with different cancers can have similar characteristics. The same genes or proteins may change or develop errors. KRAS is a protein and a gene that plays a role in cell growth. Sometimes KRAS can change. This is called a KRAS mutation. It can happen naturally or through exposure to chemicals like tobacco or radon. It is more common among people who have smoked. A KRAS mutation affects cell growth in the body. Healthy cells stop growing, and unhealthy cells do not die. This can lead to cancer growth or spread. Around 25% of all cancers have a KRAS mutation. It is often found in lung, colorectal, or pancreatic cancers. There are different types of KRAS mutations. The most common type is G12C. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration has approved targeted therapy treatment of some cancers with KRAS mutations. Other drugs that target KRAS may be available through clinical trials. If you have lung cancer, colorectal cancer, or pancreatic cancer, ask to get tested for KRAS. For more information and for personalized support, call the Cancer Support Helpline at 888-793-9355.